Did you notice this about the leaked images of the Venator? In-universe, most Venators have gray bridges, but this Venator has red bridges, which means that this isn't just any UCS Venator. This is a flagship.